Well, hello, Social Cam and Facebook. This is Pastor Martin. And of course, if you've been watching the news today, you heard of the devastation that took place in Connecticut with the young man going in and shooting his mother and all those little children. Innocent lives were taken today there. And I tell you, it's just devastating to watch. Me being a parent, and then also now a grandparent, I just could not imagine dropping my child off or granddaughter off and not being able to see them again because someone that was filled with so much hate or someone did something to them so bad that they would go in and take innocent lives. Well, when I take time to think about this, I read many things on Twitter, Facebook, Social Cam, and all day I've just been thinking, and I've been reaching out to those that mean a lot to me, because, you know, we have to display love to one another, because it's amazing that you can have a person in your life or people in your life, and you can drop them off somewhere, or you can see them today. And my grandmother raised me, and she used to say a saying to me all the time. She said, son, they can be here today and gone today. And many of those parents had no idea that this would be the last time they would see their children, last time they would get them ready for school. I'm sure they were anticipating and preparing for Christmas. Many of them probably already had gifts that they had already bought. And it just gives us to know, if you've got people that you love, let's not dispense hate. Let's show love one to another. Call somebody. Text somebody. Let them know you love them. Let them know you appreciate them. Because they could be here today and gone today. And you may not have a chance to even say goodbye. So let's love one another.